next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching. Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Let's go! Come on!
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened?
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
She'll see you at once.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo. 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Follow me, Captain. We should leave them alone.
Chance.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This... This is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the girls?